I think varying when I start to ride my two-year-olds, every day I try to check the sides if they are a little stiff or they are soft, and I just try to pull them up using my finger, just trying to feel if they are soft or not. I think it's very important. All horses have a balance both sides, and if they aren't totally balanced, I think we can have some problem during our work. And I just try to make my coats when I will start my two-year-olds at the flag or cow, whatever. I just like to see if they are using them eyes or just listening my commands. I like to have control, but I like very much when my coach is trying to read the flag or cow. So I all the time try, I don't worry about style or shape right now. I think it's very important for two-year-olds them read the cow or flag before we start to put some shape or style. So I will try to see if my coat is reading a flag or not. I start to move, and I will just let him, I can just take him off, and I will wait and see. Okay, he turned a little mistake, no problem. I just turn and off again. Yeah, not bad. I can just pull in here, and he's a little stiff this side. I can just use my fingers, a little bit my inside foot, and keep going.